Now, the timeline right on the money, and the total still in the same ballpark. Right now, many of us picking up a good 3 to 4 inches of snow, and we still have several more hours to go. Take a look at StormView Doppler radar, where we have these darker shadings of blue. Johnson County, Kansas, right along I-35, Olathe, Overland Park, through the Speedway. This extends right along the I-70 corridor. Again, the darker the blue, the heavier the snow that is falling out there right now. We'll span this out and show you. This is going to be a long-lasting event. As expected for this morning, this extends well to our south and our west. You have to go all the way down to Oklahoma to find the drier air. This will be working in, but it's going to take a while, not till later tonight. So between now and then, for at least the next 6 to 8 hours, winter storm warnings will stay into effect with moderate to heavy snowfall. We're still in that range that we've been watching all morning long. Chief Meteorologist Brian Busby, and now the same range that you were talking about last night.
It looks like it's going to really be well behaved, and that's actually good news that most folks have heeded our warning and stayed off the roads, which will allow the departments of transportation to get out there with the plows. But as we've been talking about, we could see inch per hour rates. This is now the accumulation as we go through the rest of your timeline. As we look at this graphic, we already, as Aaron said, had about 2 or 3 inches of snow on the ground. We're going to be easily up to 5 to possibly 7 by the time the evening commute hits. Not sure how many folks are going to be on the road by then. By prime time, probably a good idea to watch KMBC by that time, because 8 or 9 inches of snow will still be falling. By 10 o'clock, it'll start to taper off a little bit, but we're still thinking that range that we've been anticipating, at least a half a foot for most, as much as a foot for others.